What's going on, guys? This is Booty Gaming. Gonna bring you some more Gears of War 2. We're gonna start off where we left off from the last episode. I really do love playing this game. It's really fun.
Great.
Especially.
It's gonna be real easy to shoot things now.
Yo, somebody turn on the lights. Can't have no game without lights.
Corpser, look out!
That's what I thought. So I'm supposed to go that way? I guess so. Looks like it. This is a really fun game, especially driving this thing. The Centaur. I do not like it when ice is falling above my head.
Hey, Mom, Dad, are we there yet?
Whoa. I do not like that sound of something growling and can't even see what's growling. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, Boomac. Okay.
Watch it!
The old man, stay away from the edge, alright?
Power. No shit.
God, in the dark. There's no telling what's down here. And that don't sound good.
Hurry it up. I'm trying to get up right now.
Oh shit, the thing's in here too. Two of them. The hell is that? Oh, it's those things.
Okay, give it a try. Shoot it.
Come on, show yourself. Dang.
You got to be getting close with all these big ass guard dogs around.
It's funny, Cole. That's what I was thinking.
Tanks took out them things pretty easy. There's that Walden. Is that a piece of meat from one of them spiders? Killed the boom egg. Oh crap. Good grief. Oh yeah, it's another one.
Way to go now!
easy, Marcus.
Oh, shit. We're not gonna make it.
Here we go.
That's it. No more jumps. All right?
Come on, baby. Let's do it again. Uh-oh. I think Brad just pissed himself.
You doing down here?
Well, after you jackasses blew up my station and Franklin's outpost got overrun, the surface wasn't safe no more.
And you guys thought down here was safe?
Nowhere is, son. Not anymore. We were fine here for a few months, as long as you stayed away from the roads and Nexus. But now they're coming around where they didn't before. Kidnapping people, torturing them.
Nexus?
Yeah, Nexus. You got wax in your ears? Nexus is where all the locusts come from.
Hey, old man. Can we get there from here?
You'd have to cross the lake. But nobody does except locusts. Those waters ain't safe.
Nowhere is, right? All right, Cole, Bear, I want you to take these people up to the surface. Dom and I will continue on foot.
What? But they...
They're gonna die otherwise. You'll follow down in the grind lifts once we set off Jack's beacon.
But we can't.
Man, this is when he tells you he'll take it under advisement. Come on, man, let's go.
Old man, gather everyone and go with them. They'll take you to safety.
Oh, wait a minute. This doesn't mean we gotta fight in your army now, does it?
I didn't say that. But you're not staying here.
Wait, before you go. You ever seen this woman? Name's Maria.
Oh, pretty. Something about her face does seem familiar. Maybe she was with one of the other groups that came down before. Stu's group, I think. But Stu and them got captured.
But the captured ones? The locusts have been taking them towards Nexus?
Probably. Or the work camps along the way.
How do we find them?
When you get to the highway, near the dam, there's a path that'll take you there.
Thanks, old man.
Don't know what good it does you. You ain't getting in there unless you're a locust.
Hey, Marcus. What if the beacon doesn't work?
Then we'll see Jacinto down here.
Final route to Nexus.
Control, Delta. Cole and Baird are heading to the surface with survivors for evac.
Roger that, Delta. What about you and Dom?
We're heading in deeper to the Nexus stronghold. We think we found the path.
Copy that. We have grind lift reinforcements awaiting your signal.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
This is crazy, man. Maria better not be down here.
Everything's gonna work out, Dom, all right?
Yeah. I hope so. Hard to believe this leads to a locust city. Feels too old.
Maybe that'll be our advantage. This would be the last route they think we'd take.
He won no match. Oop, there you go. Bye bye. See you later. Or not. Ooh, there's an ammo box down there. I need to go down there and get it. I can't believe we can't drop down. And I think that goes back up. Oh crap. It's fun to find a way for this thing to blow up where we can go across.
Looks like a boat at the end of the pier. We'll need that if we want to cross the lake.
Another boat. Oh, he's down. That was nice. Pretty cool. Where'd that boat go? Hey, how? You want to take this with me?
Ah, oh, crap. That boat's not getting us anywhere. Look out!
We're at this way.
Just keep fighting for now.
I wish you could shoot in things.
Why'd they just drop off? They afraid of the emulsion fumes?
That or something else. Keep your eyes open.
Hey, wait. What happens if we breathe in this shit?
Too late now.
What was that?
There's something in here with us. Oh god, oh man, look at that thing. Sucker's huge.
Need to get off this thing, man.
You're preaching to the choir. The
gunboat's
back. Look out!
Thank you.
It's not good. Alright y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out, everyone.